Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I have just finished recording the second part of the VHS collection where I talk about these VHSs back here. Now, I'm going to talk about the Man Cave ones. First, we're going to do this big, talk about this big box that I have beside me because Ma recently gave all of our VHSs back from when I was a kid and hers. Now, first one, that doesn't come with an actual cover, says, can you see that? It says, Kiss the Girls. I am not going to be watching that anytime soon, because I don't know what the hell it's about, and I am not interested in it. Oh, here we go. So, this is treasure. Sesame Street, the Great Numbers Game. This was one of the best Sesame Street tapes that I had. I was a big Sesame Street fan. Same with this. So, if you guys know, I grew up in the early 2000s. And in the early 2000s, I would watch a lot of 90s shows. And a lot of 2000s versions of 90s shows. Now, this is the 90s, High School on the Move. I can't remember most of these guys. I know that that one in the green is George. That's, Colin Buchanan. I think that's Angela. I can't remember her name. But yeah, this is my childhood right here. That's the thing with most of these VHSs, they're breaking apart. But yeah, I grew up with these. This is going to be a pain putting all these back in the box. Here we go. So we have, it says a Gone Book Video Classic, but I don't think it is. It says three Sesame Street stories, but it's not. But this is Big Bird Goes to the Hospital. This was best VHS that we had up at Mars. I think it was hers or maybe the Bruce's. I can't remember. Anyway, so that's that. There isn't much stuff here. Oh yeah, it's not called Ghost Hospital. It just says it just says Sesame Street Home Video Visits the Hospital. So, but sure enough, it's about Big Bird, and I was a big fan of Big Bird when I grew up. One of the Land Before Time films. I never watched Land Before Time. It's more of Harry's thing than my thing. So here we go. Okay. This is blank, but the cover for it is right here. So, it's ABC for Kids, Let's Sing and Dance. So, this came with Franklin, Spot, Little Bear, Bob the Builder, the original Bananas in Pajamas, the costume ones, the Hooly Doolies, and Thomas the Tank Engine. And then there's a few VHS stuff in there. I think two of those I had. Yeah, two of those I have. Pick the two that I might have. One was in the previous video, and I'll tell you that, which is this one. It's a Wiggly Wiggly World. See if you know the other one that I have. Solve that out. So, here we go. We have the Never-Ending Story. I've never seen this, but I know the song because of Stranger Things. Because my brother was a big fan of Stranger Things. But yeah, probably one of the best VHS's boxes that we have here. The thing is that I don't know what half of these VHSs are, because they're mainly mum's or dad's, or they're mine. This one I can't remember what I used to call this tape, but it's the Grand, the Grand Duke of York. And it's not an animated thing. It was actually these kids singing and dancing, all these nursery rhymes and stuff. Some of them I had no idea what they were. But yeah, like, it was very, it's very kiddish, this one. Which some of the music, depending on the movie or the tape that I had, I'll go like, you know, I'll listen to that just for nostalgic purposes. I would never listen to that again because I remember it being very kiddy. Oh, a children's first nursery songs, 25 songs. So these are basically nursery rhymes, but they're bears singing. I actually quite liked this tape when I was a kid. All these, I kid you not, all these videotapes that I watched anyway, I loved as a kid. I can't pick my favourite. Actually, maybe I can. The Wiggles ones were my favourite. But these ones were just one of those things where, like, what do I feel like watching today? Or am I burned up on the Wiggles? Bugs Bunny, I explained this in my first part. If you go to the first part, and I'm talking about High Five Alive, I talk about this tape where me and Harry went into the back of a guy's car and got this, and I got the High Five Alive tape. So go to the first part and check that out. The Banana Splits. I was actually shocked that I had this because they recently turned this into a horror movie, which I'm very curious to watch. They look very ridiculous. I might watch that just for the, I don't know what these are. DVDs, don't know what they are. But I would just watch that just to see what the Banana Splits are before I watch that bloody horror movie. Now, the original Monster Bananas, Bananas in Pajamas. The classic Bananas in Pajamas. The best Bananas in Pajamas. Unlike the animated one. I like the animated one when, like, first time on the channel, I was like, why? But it grew on me, the animated one, but this is the best one. And recently, they did their 50th anniversary, and I was shocked that, that these episodes were, like, 1 minute long. Because we were like, oh, it's their 50th anniversary, let's watch some, why not? Play School, Everybody Sing. I think On the Move was on more than Everybody Sing, but I think I had more copies of Everybody Sing. I had the VHS and we had a DVD with this in it. Because Harry is weird. Anyway, so there's that, and I can't remember most of these. I know that there was like Andra and Monica and George, who's that? Colin. It had the most Play School people in this tape than a normal episode of Play School. That had the most. It was kind of like I hate to compare this comparison to a more adult film to a kids show, but it was like the Avengers Endgame of Play School tapes. This one. Now this had, I'm just looking, I'm only researching this because I can't remember what was on. I know Brom was on there. Favorites, VHS. So, sorry, I just need to look at this because I'm really lost. I really need to look at this. Oh, okay. So there was Bananas in Pajamas, the original one. Actually, I won't do it for that one. Naughty. Naughty was on here, which I'll put a clip of the theme song now for you. And there was Johnson and Friends on here. I mentioned that in my previous one, so I don't have to put the one in there. So Brungo's House Painting. I'll put the song up for that because I love that song. It's actually really good. There was Postman Pat. There was Budgie, the Little Helicopter. I can't remember that show. Fireman Sam, What Goes Up, and Thomas the Tank Engine and Friends. There were two episodes of that. Okay, so that was all. But that was on this tape. All that was on this tape. So there were a few on there. So I love Johnson and Friends. I love Bananas. I love Brom. I love Fireman Sam. Was Postman Pat on there, did I say? Yeah, Postman Pat was on there. Yeah, I love Postman Pat. I love Thomas. I was a big fan of that tape. Jack and the Beanstalk. This is a good movie. It crosses live action and 2D animation in the same film. It's actually a real good film. Shockingly, it's a Hanna-Barbera production. But yeah, so Hanna-Barbera. Sorry, it's just, this is a very deep box. This is probably going to be the longest video out of these VHS ones that I'm going to make. Alright, so Magic School Bus. This had two episodes of the Magic School Bus on here. It had Gets Eaten and For Lunch. They were great episodes. They were about the food chain. I loved that tape. Okay, now this one. I think it was this one, Bananas. I could be wrong, though. But this one, Don Spencer for Kids. This had some great songs on here. It had the Boomerang song. Boom, boom, boomerang. Boom, boom, boomerang. You put your hands in the air and you take it back real slow. You had Thomas the Tank Engine Friends, the OG one, before you got the crappy, animated one. They were all animated, but this one looks more toyish than the recent ones. Thumbs Up Australia from Don Spencer. This was another tape that I loved of Don Spencer's. Oh, shoot. Get ready for this one. He's annoying now, but God, we all loved him when he was a kid. Elmo's World, the original one. I listened to the song recently because we were babysitting Mus's boss's daughter because she was getting ready to go soccer. And it's not as good as the original version, because I still remember it, because I was like, that reminds me of a song. What song is it? Oh, I was like, oh yeah, that's Elmo's World. Because it said in the song once that it was Elmo's World, and I'm like, that's not the song. Even I know the song. So I'm just trying to find all these tapes, because the reason why I say that is because... Oh, there it is. It's down there. So, any of those do I have? No, I didn't have any of these. Okay. Most of these VHSs, they would show different properties from the ABC. Oh, here we go. This was 50 Cent from Vinny's. Bear in the Big Blue House. This is a Jim Henson show that no one talks about. It was a pretty underrated show. No one talks about it anymore. Probably because we're all teenagers by now, but no one talks about it. That's Friends at Play, that tape. Chicken Run. Never seen Chicken Run. Even if I have, I probably didn't like it. Oh, okay, so... Okay, at some point I'm thinking of doing... I need to have a look and see if I have the DVD. I think I still have it. But, I am interested to rewatch Brum. Brum was really good. Like, even though that had no talking, it had, like, this kid's voice going, "Watch out, Brum!" I'm very curious to watch it again, only because I haven't seen it in so long. I recently saw the Kawabras, and oh my god, like, okay. Is it a kid show? Yes. But it's okay if teenagers slash adults watch it, because it's actually a stop-motion show, and I didn't know that. I thought it was, like, a computer show, but they kind of make it to look kind of stop-motion-y. But it's actually a stop-motion show, which I didn't know that. But this is Brum, if you can't see the label. It's Brum and the Kawabras, Archie's New Home, which I have that episode on DVD. I don't know why Dad recorded that. So, here we go. I might do a fourth part of this because I have another box behind me. Another Land Before Time. This was another one of Harry's tapes. Because, again, Harry loves his Land Before Time tapes. I don't know what that is. Most of these tapes, I don't know what they are. Oh, God. Okay, this is the last tape. Be ready. I said that I was going to mention this one. One of my favorite crossovers with Steve Irwin. Wiggly Safari, The Wiggles. With Steve Irwin, Bindi Irwin, and Terry Irwin. Back when Steve Irwin was still alive. I was a big fan of Steve Irwin. I miss Robin Williams. Steve Irwin. I miss Steve Irwin so much. But yeah, this was at the time when the Wiggles were starting to get bigger. And they started to change the looks of the Big Red Car. It came to a point where, like, the Wiggles movie, which I have back up there, was the first thing that they had a actual Big Red Car. Because up until then it was just cardboard. And then this came out. When did this come out? 2002. Okay, so they went for a few Big Red Cars by now. So they would change it a few times. Like, they would have the one from the Big Red Car DVD. They had that for a while. And then after that, when they did that, they did they changed it to that one, which they actually, apparently, it's still up at Australia Zoo. Because if you, I think her name's Kelly. Yeah, it's Kelly. Kelly is from High Five. If you follow her on Instagram and you scroll down a bit, she did a live stream with Anthony Field. And her, I think it was Kelly's husband, that asked him, where do you keep, are there any more Big Red Cars out there? And he was like, yeah, there's actually one at Australia Zoo, because we did a video up there with Steve Irwin when he was still alive. So, apparently that's the one from that tape. Which, that's probably the most, like, recognizable Big Red Cars if you go through, because most of them would have, like, that curve, bit, or they would have, kind of, like, the round bit, and, a very big, kind of looking Big Red Car. But the Wiggly Safari one is the recognizable one. You go, oh, yeah, I know what that's, I know what that tape, that Big Red Car, what, tape or DVD that Big Red Car's from. That's from Wiggly Safari. So, yeah, I have a lot of memories of these tapes, especially the Wiggles ones and the Hooey Doois and High Five ones. I loved those tapes. They were really good. I'm kind of disappointed that Ma didn't give me the good tapes, because she, like, yeah, sure, they were hers, but I wouldn't mind having, like, the original Star Wars trilogy on VHS, but I think it was the special editions, though, which I don't think Dad has. I think he has the originals. I could be wrong, but I know that Ma and Pa, Ma has the special editions of Star Wars, after the original ones got destroyed by George Lucas. Fucking George Lucas. And she also had the TV show MASH, which I really love, which I'm disappointed that she didn't give me that, because I loved MASH. When every single time Ma would come over, and we weren't watching stuff like Play School, Wiggles, High Five, Food, or something stupid like that, we would watch MASH. Because MASH was one of those shows where me, Ma, and Harry would just sit down on the couch and just watch. That in the living room. So if you think that my life was just Wiggles, 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 go watch more Wiggles, or High Five, or Hooey Doys, or something kiddish like that, no, we actually watched some pretty good stuff as well. But yeah, like, okay, look, I wasn't a big MASH fan when we started watching it, but again, I just kind of gave everything a chance, because I was starting to grow out of this kids stuff that I was into at the time. But yeah, so that was that. But yeah, guys, I'll do part 4 of the Man Cave one, because, like, I have the boxes here. It's just that this one went on for 22 minutes and 12 seconds. I can see the time here. I need to put this here, because then I can put that back on this one. But yeah, guys, that's all of the VHSs from Mars that Ma gave back to us. So guys, please, hit the like button down below, and if you haven't already, hit subscribe. Also, hit the little bell icon to get notified of future videos that I make. And I'll see you guys next time. Take care. Bye.
Hey there. Subscribe to my channel. And also press this bell icon.